In this hosting tutorial, I'm going to be going over how to host a website on DreamHost step by step from start to finish. I'll be covering the different web hosting plans offered by DreamHost and their features, how to get a free domain name with your web hosting purchase, getting set up and creating your very own website, along with how to access professionally pre-made templates, and how to edit your site via drag and drop, making the website creation process quick and easy. Let's get started with the hosting tutorial going over how to host a website on DreamHost. The first step to host your very own website on DreamHost is to click the link in the description below to visit DreamHost, and so you can get a DreamHost discount that would get you anywhere from 63% off up to 79% off over DreamHost's monthly pricing, depending on the DreamHost hosting plan you choose. Plus, you'll get a free domain name on annual plans. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning you'll receive a commission from DreamHost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome DreamHost discount. Once you click the link in the description below, you'll be on the DreamHost web hosting plans page. Scroll down or hit See All Plans button to be taken to the web hosting plans and pricing section. You'll see two different plans you can choose from, the shared starter and the shared unlimited plan. Above the plans, you'll see you'll choose to pay for a monthly, 1 year, or a 3 year term. Something I want to note about the monthly term is you'll only pay the introductory discounted price for the promotional term. After the promotional term, it'll renew at the full price of $7.99 for the shared starter plan and $13.99 for the shared unlimited plan. For the monthly term, you won't get a free domain name. You'll save the most money by going with the 1 year or 3 year term, plus you'll get a free domain name. All DreamHost plans come with a free domain name on annual plans, 97-day money-back guarantee, free SSL, unlimited traffic, free automated WordPress migrations, 24/7 support, and more. The Shared Starter plan is a great plan if you only need one website, as this plan allows one website. This plan doesn't include an email address ending in your domain name, but you can add it for as low as $167 a month. If you need more than one website, then the Shared Unlimited plan is perfect as it allows unlimited websites. This plan allows unlimited email addresses to be created ending in your domain name. Once you decide on a plan in term, click the Sign Up Now button. For this tutorial, I'm going to choose the Shared Unlimited plan. You'll now be on the Choose a Domain page. If you went with an annual plan, then you get a free domain name with your DreamHost purchase. You'll see you can choose a domain later, register a new domain, or enter a domain if you already have one. If you aren't sure on a domain name now, you can click the Choose a Domain Later, and DreamHost will create a temporary domain for you to use, and you can choose a domain name in the DreamHost dashboard after you've purchased DreamHost hosting. To register a new domain, click this, and you can type in a domain that you'd like. Click the search icon. If it's available, it'll say congrats, your domain is available. Click the Add button. If you already have a domain name from another domain register, click the I already have a domain, enter the domain. Once you select one of these options, you'll now be on the Secure Checkout page. Over on the right-hand side, you'll see Domain Privacy showing free. DreamHost offers free domain privacy with all domain names registered with them. This protects your personal information showing in the public whois database so that spammers and telemarketers don't get a hold of your information to flood your email or phone with offers of their services. DreamHost will show their default contact information instead of yours. You'll see a few DreamHost additional options they offer here. All these are optional, and I'll go through them at the bottom of this page. Feel free to unselect anything now if you want to. Next, enter your card information. DreamHost also allows payments via PayPal. Below this section, you'll enter your billing information and click the Add Credit Card button if you chose to pay via a credit or debit card. You'll now be at the Account Setup section, where you'll want to enter your account information to be used for your DreamHost account. The next section, you can select additional options such as DreamShield Protection, DreamHost SEO Toolkit, and Google Workspace. All these additional options are completely optional and up to you whether or not you want any. DreamHost Shield Protection will scan your website regularly to monitor its reputation and to find any malicious code, malware, out-of-date software, broken permissions, and more on your site. If anything is found, you are notified via email and in your DreamHost panel. If your site is scanned and your site is clean, you'll also be notified via email and in the DreamHost panel. This add-on is optional. Next additional option is DreamHost SEO Toolkit. SEO Toolkit will give you guidance on things you can change or do within your site to make it more visible in search engines. SEO Toolkit will provide you with do-it-yourself tools, insights, and a personalized step-by-step SEO plan, completely optional. The next additional option is Google Workspace, which will give you professional Gmail at your domain name, plus other Google Workspace tools like Google Drive Cloud, Storage, Calendar, Meet, and more Google Workspace tools, completely optional. Next, click the Submit Order button to complete your DreamHost purchase. DreamHost will now email you your receipt. You'll be taken to an Order Complete Successfully page. You want to enter a password you want to be used for logging into the DreamHost dashboard. Click the Continue to your Control Panel button once you've picked out a password. You'll now be taken to the DreamHost dashboard. You'll see we are setting up your hosting service for you. This just takes a few minutes. Once it is done, it'll say Setup has completed successfully. You can now manage your new website. We now want to install WordPress. Scroll down to where you see Install WordPress. Click the Install WordPress Now button. It'll now begin installing WordPress on DreamHost. Once it is done installing, click the Open WordPress Editor. You'll now be taken to the WordPress dashboard. You can now begin in creating and building your WordPress site. Now I want to show you how to access free professionally designed WordPress themes. To pick out a theme for your site, on the far left, you will see tabs. Find the Appearance tab and hover over it. Click Themes. This is where you can pick out a theme for your site. Next, click Add New Theme. You'll now see WordPress themes that you can choose from. There's thousands of free themes to choose from. Now I want to show you how to access free professionally designed WordPress themes and how to edit them easily with a drag and drop editor. Type in Astra in the search field. Click the Install button. Once it's done installing, click the Activate button. Once it is done activating the theme, you want to find the Plugins tab in the side menu. Click Add New. In the search field, type in Starter Templates. You want to click Install on it, then click Activate. Hover over the Appearance tab in the side menu. Click on Starter Templates. You will now see how would you like to build your website. I'll select the Classic Starter Templates. Click the Build with Templates button. Choose Elementor for the page builder. It'll now showcase a bunch of WordPress themes you can build your site with using drag and drop. You can type in the type of website you want to create to pull up templates based on that. You'll see a bunch of categories you can hover over and select to build your site. If you click a theme, it'll show you what it will look like so you can preview it. Click the X button to go back to the themes page. Once you choose a theme, you'll be on this page here. You can upload a logo if you'd like. You can do this at a later time, so if you don't have one now, no worries. I cover this later in the video. You can now choose the font and colors for your site. You can update these at a later time or change them whenever you'd like. I cover this later in the video. Click the Continue button. You'll be on the Select Features page. Feel free to select any features you want. I'll click Skip this step. You'll now be on the Tell Us a Little About Yourself. You don't have to fill this out if you don't want to. Just make sure under Advanced Options you have each one selected. Click the Submit and Build My Website button. It'll begin building your website. Once it is done, you'll be on the Congratulations page. Click the View Your Website button. It'll now take you to your website and what it looks like. At the top, click Edit with Elementor on the page you want to edit. it'll bring up the drag and drop editor where you can easily make changes to your site. You can click on something and then put in the text you want, move things around, drag stuff over from the left. You can click an image to put in your own image. If you scroll down to the bottom of the page to the drag widget section, click the starter templates icon. Click blocks in the menu. You can then choose from lots of block templates you can add to your site. I'll click one. I'll click the import block button. It's now been added to the page. That's all there is to it. That is how to host a website on DreamHost. I hope you enjoyed this DreamHost hosting tutorial. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more web hosting tutorial videos.